Asia and Australia are located along the west east, and the continent of North America are located along the east. And the continent of North America are located along the east coast of the Pacific Ocean. And the continent of
Which
country are located?